Since this pandemic began, Dan has been working hard to stand up for Alaskan families, workers, and small businesses. But even in the midst of these challenges, National Democrats are focused on the 2020 elections, doing everything they can to take back control of the U.S. Senate, which would make Alaska's economic recovery that much harder. We need your help to make sure that doesn't happen. If you're able, please consider making a contribution to Dan's reelection. Every little bit helps towards protecting the future of our great state. Thank you.